The Banshees are coming! The Banshees are coming!
Hi guys, I'm Matt!
And welcome back to the war for the Overworld! Welcome back to the biggest patch and the newest expansion to the game! After the Heart of Gold, the Crucible, and My Pet Dungeon, War of the World received another, let's call it DLC, called the Under Games. Now, if I can only know how to actually start them, that's probably a good thing to know. Ah, of course, in the single player menu. Why the hell? Level progression? What? I finished all of the achievements. Oh, how dare you, game. Well, then we'll see about that thing later on. But today, we'll try to do the Under Games.
Welcome to the Under Games, where it will be Underlord against Underlord. I want to see what you're made of, and who is the most loathsome amongst you. The victor will be rewarded with nothing less than leading the charge into war. Who will win, and who will lose? Prepare to make your move.
I will mend the house now. Show me my opponents. That's gonna be cool. Now, technically, this DLC takes place before the basic game, before the actual like war with the Empire, so just you're gonna be aware of that thing. Now, the next thing is that you can choose from one of four different Underlords. You're probably like wondering, what, this is just a different skin? No. Each of the Underlords actually has his own trait. So for example, we have an Underlord who is specified with building traps. Then we have, for example, we have Cassita as well over here, who can do... Oh, okay. Gold gain is doubled, right? If you remember her from the campaign and from her DLC, she was all about the gold, right? She was all about gathering trinkets, gold, trophies and stuff like that. So he has like a... She has a specified trait, which is means that she is gaining double the gold, passive gold gain over time as well. Sentinels are built very quickly. If you remember the Golden Legion that I have built in the Heart of Gold campaign, so you get more or less the idea who's this thing mentioning. Gold loss. Defenses lock more mana. Mana regenerates slower. Alright, that sounds actually... So, each of them has a different strategy. Each of them play differently. And apparently there's one Underlord who's considered as easy, and there's one Underlord who's considered as hard. That's very bloody interesting. Now, the thing is, I'm not exactly sure how this is supposed to progress, because if this takes place before the base game, and the base game was leaded by Oberon, then what happened to those four? Huh. Sounds interesting. Okay, so let's pick, actually, an Underlord who'll be worthy of me. Come on, I'm not gonna be playing on the easy one, hell no. Okay, so I'm kinda thinking about getting this hard one. Lamash. Necromancers can control twice as many ghouls. Undead summons are doubled. Extra undead minions spawn from great gateways. Ooh. Living units require lots of gold on payday and remain happy. That's actually nice. Volta is a guy who, he's actually specified in building traps, so he's kinda like, you know, unique. Defenses cost less gold, lock less mana, and their parts build faster. Wide variety of chandras available. Cannot build a beast den to attract beasts. Alright, that's nice. Which we gonna go with? I'm actually thinking about playing as the Lamash guy. So basically his strategy is to build a large crypt to store as many corpses as possible. When your crypt is full, use Reprising Ritual or Reanimation Potion to send undead horde at your enemies. Try using a beast den to farm and breed bodies at your crypt areas. Okay, let's actually try to do so. Let's see how this is gonna progress. And this... Wow, the Under Games. This is the map of the Under Games. So basically you can replay this campaign as many times as you really want. You can play with four different Underlords, you can use different strategies. Basically you can play this thing over and over and over and over if you really want to. Okay, I don't know exactly where the hell I'm starting. Is this the place? Ah, okay, so apparently I'm starting in this location. All right, so what
Welcome
is this?
To the Under Games, Underlord Lamash. And the first fictional land I have created, Volcane Snow. These settings accurately depict the world of Kairos we're heading for, where the winner of the tournament shall lead the charge into the war. This is the perfect place for a warm-up. So let's get you looking like death warmed up, shall we? It's time to meet your group mates.
Destroy enemy core shards to defeat them. Their dungeon cores won't take damage directly. Alright. Difficulty. Holy shit, boss, we have 5 different difficulties. Okay, for now I'm gonna stay on medium because I don't remember how to play this game. Also, God mode can be unlocked over here. Oh, one more thing. With the newest patch, the developers have finally give you, the player, a more advanced tool for the editors to be precise, the scripting. Now you can actually script missions. Because if you played any missions from the workshop in Steam, you probably remember that those things have only like, you know, you start on one side, the enemy starts on the other side, and you have to basically like destroy them, right? Now people can make actual scripts. So, for example, they can script enemy spawning if you're gonna enter a certain location. I think they can actually program like different events and stuff like that. So the campaigns made by the players on the workshop are gonna also be way more interesting. Yes. Okay, win the first arena of Underworld Games and Lamash. Win the first arena of the Underworld Games on Master difficulty. We will see about that. For now, let's remind ourselves how to play. Shall we?
Welcome to Volcane Snow, where ice and fire live in pleasant harmony, the ideal setting for a warm-up.
All right.
In this realm, instead of defending your dungeon core, you'll need to defend these 2 core shards. If you lose them, you will lose the match.
Oh no.
Claim the Nether Shrines if you can. For they will send exploding banshees, slithering towards your enemy's shards. And take note of the indestructible core doors, which only let their owner's minions through. They will stand as long as their underlord does.
Good. All right.
Destroy your enemy's core shard.
Oh, come on, I know how to play this game.
Defend your own. And let's get the Under Games underway.
Oh, okay, I'm doing this thing, man. The house, trust me, I really am. Okay.
Can someone point me in the direction of the trophy, please?
Casita! You're back! Well done, Casita!
When you've seen one war, you've seen them all.
Oh no, Rakosh is as well here? Oh crap! This is gonna be interesting! Alright, so we have those things in the middle. Alrighty. Okay. I need to perform like army. Okay, I know how to.
What is it?
Nothing. Get out of my face. Okay, minions, get over here. Start digging. Come on, guys. Start digging. We need to have a crypt. We need to have like a bunch of stuff. We need to prepare an army worthy of the underworld. Okay, we're gonna make like a business over there. I need to make myself like a hatchery as well. So probably gonna build a hatchery here, I guess. Okay, there we go. Right. I am completely not ready. Oh, I have revealed a tunnel over here. Alright, I don't know what that tunnel is leading me. Okay, I need more workers. Now, please, spawn me more workers. What was that? I saw a thingy over here. What is this? Please, get out. Oh, okay, new models. Right, stop panicking, Neo. You got this, you know. You're like actually experienced underlord. You should know how to play this shit, right? Of course you do. Okay, I need to dig out this thing as well. So let's dig out that thing. Right. Okay. I kinda like wonder, can I just block my ass inside? Probably this thing won't work. From the banshees? Well, that won't give me anything because the banshees will be able to fly around anyway. Well, that stinks. Digging my way to the one of the things. Good, awesome. Alright, I need to get crypts as soon as possible. Oh my god, new things have happened in those things as well. Holy shit balls, okay. Underminer, maybe later on. Okay, I need to have.
You've identified an artifact of gold. Empowered banshee unlocked.
Really now? Alright. Need to get that thing. What else do I need? Tavern, maybe later on. Oh my god, so many new things and I don't even know what to. Okay. Cast forth a powered up banshee which instantly holds to the nearest enemy dungeon core. Wow. Hello? Oh my god, you are so bloody disgusting. Yep, that's a banshee, right? And she flies somewhere. I don't know where, and I don't think I want to know. Okay, crypts, please. I need crypts. Get me the freaking crypts up and running now. This thing, okay, need to seal this thing. Also get like bonuses to the working of the room. Right,
Need to make like a lair. Finish it off. Need to make like a slaughter pen over here. You've identified an artifact of assembly. Bloody great. Awesome. Okay, good. Okay, more crypts. Holy shit, boss. I don't know how to do fucking play this thing. I haven't played this thing for a long time. Bitches. Okay, get over here and claim that thing. Come on, quickly. A necromancer has entered your dungeon. Lovely. Okay, I need to get some traps. I don't know if this is actually a good idea. Probably it's a terrible idea. Okay, whatever. Get this thing over here. Need to make like one more room over here. This thing, this thing. Okay, I kind of like wonder what's my enemy doing. Hopefully they are kind of busy. Open my way to this thing. Okay, where's the freaking Banshee? I summoned the Banshee and I don't see her. Where the fuck is she? Hello, where's the Banshee? No idea. Woo! Claim it the shrine! Right, this thing is now sending banshees. Okay, that's nice, that's cool, that's beautiful. Okay, I need to get traps around this place. Okay, I think I'll be able to make some traps over here. I just have to like, go around. Okay, leave it as it is. Now, this side. Gnarlings. Get over here and start claiming, you dipshits! Okay, where's my army? I need my army. Also, I need beasts. Why the fuck I forgot about the beasts? Where the fuck are they? Okay. Not good. Moongate. Allows you minions to instantly teleport to other moongates. Ooh! Oh, moongate shrines. That's new. Holy shit, boss. There's so many new stuff over here. Green increases the speed of which you work as mine and claim area.
Yes, please. Yes, please. Okay.
Where is the freaking beast den? I don't see it. Bloody hell is at the very beginning. Beast dead, I am unlocked. So blind. Right. Start summoning beasts. Groot. Awesome. Christ. Okay. Get this thing out of the way. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna...
An enemy is summoning a behemoth.
What? Already? That sucks. Uh-oh. The bushes. I think the bushes are mining in. Not exactly the thing I wanted to see. Okay. We need to secure this land. I deserted a little bit. Alrighty. I also need to secure this thing. Shut up.
You've claimed a shrine.
I know. Make me cannons. Okay. This thing is gonna get protected. The freaking banshees are mining their way in. That's so bloody nice. The banshees are coming. The banshees are coming. Have fun. Uh-oh. Why the hell did he explode over here? I don't know. Okay, let's see how this thing is gonna explode. I want to blow this thing up. And... That was not exactly a lot, you know? Blow up! Blow up! Blow up! Okay, you're getting a little bit of damage, so that's nice. Okay, Kashita is claiming this land. I need to, like, lock her in. Okay, she can actually go in quite easy. Okay, I'm gonna build my defenses on this side. Start mining this. Okay, is there like a bridge somewhere here that I can try to use? Probably there is none. Okay, this thing out anyway. Yes, 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 I know, that's fine. Okay, beasts are getting summoned. I need more beasts. I need way, way, way more monsters. Make me a freaking beast den over here. Right, start mining, guys. We don't have time. Also, Archon. Okay, get one. Good, Underlord, good. Okay, how's this thing? Okay, Rakosh's core is taking damage, so that's nice. Kasita's core is not taking any damage yet. Yet! Emphasize on that thing. Right, defenses I need to get ready. I need freaking help with that thing.
Your defenses are being assembled.
Three sins. Okay, let's get the sins. Have some, yes. Yes!
Workers, see to my core shard. It could use a good polish.
Ooh, this is nice. Unlock Alchemine. Booby trap when a potion is placed inside it. The potion will explode and unleash its effects if the enemy gets too close. After depositing, a potion can be picked up again or slapped to detonate it. That's actually very cool. Mana vault. Grants 100 additional maximum mana, but this will be lost if the mana vault is destroyed.
Mana vault unlocked.
Really?
The mana vault bestows you with additional maximum mana, but this will be lost if the vault is destroyed.
Hey, that's nice. Please give me that thing. Thank you. Alright. I cannot build my additional defenses, which kind of stinks. Okay.
I don't know what to do with this thing. Okay, okay.
On the mine, I get that thing. Outpost, Moongate. Christ, I don't know what else to pick.
You've identified an artifact of gold.
Whatever. Whatever, not caring, not giving two shits. Alright, how's the freaking thingy? How's this thing? Okay, it's getting taking damage. How's this thing? It's also taking damage, but he's actually destroying my banshees, which is not exactly super cool. But this thing is not getting claimed yet. So how about we're gonna go there and help it? My minions are in combat. Where? Okay, good. That's part of the plan. Stop killing my workers, please. Thank you. Okay, this thing is getting a lot of damage. Good. Good. Go, my banshees, go. Wait, how much does a dungeon core has HP? So I have to destroy both of them to actually destroy his core? I think so. Oh, fuck. I like how they just fly and they just destroy everything. Okay, this thing is almost wrecked, so I don't have to do anything with that thing. My minions... Good. Good. Start raising an army of undead. It's gonna be soon over, Kasita and Rakash. Come. Because in the end, you'll be dead and be serving me. I need an underminer. Yes, 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 I know. Underminer my ass. Where the hell am I supposed to build this thing? I think I have to build this thing over here. Okay.
Your minions have entered battle.
I know. That's part of the plan, right?
Identified an artifact of gold.
Or maybe it's not. Okay, how about I'm gonna send some of my minions and have fun. There you go. Sending those guys as well because I don't need you. I just need the undead forces. I just need corpses. Go, my minions. Go, kill, wreck, annihilate. Your dead bodies will serve me once again. Soon. Soon you will all serve me once again. Okay. I know, that's part of the plan. Shut up. Okay, blow up this thing. I said blow up this thing. I kinda hope that this thing will unlock me the way to the core in the middle. The banshee spawning thingy. Actually, I have a freaking... Alright. See the path. Oh, fuck. They claimed that thing. Okay, new plan. Need my troops over here. All of them. Move! We need to send all of my armies here to claim this land as soon as possible. Get the Archon over here as well. Tell him to help. Okay, I'm losing my minions as well, so let's summon some of them more. Also, why the fuck am I not spawning the banshees? Have fun, banshees, please go, have fun. Okay, this thing's almost claimed. Where the hell are my workers? Workers, stop fighting with this motherfucker, actually start claiming, okay? I need more mana. That's why you place the mana thingies. Okay. What? How? This thing is still not claimed. Where are my workers? Why the fuck are you not fighting? Come then, my little minions. Okay, there they are. Right, I'm killing his minions. So that's fine. Complete. Sweet. Awesome. We are actually making some bloody progress. Yes, I know. This thing is almost destroyed as well. My little banshees are flying and actually destroying the little minions of the enemy. So nice. So nice indeed. Okay, how's this shrine? This shrine is still spawning like bloody crazy. And Kashita is, as usually, mining gold. Well, if that helps her. I mean, if that helps her, that's fine with me. No, no problem. Okay, guys, you don't need to go that far away. I need to seal this thing off somehow. Yeah, shrine has been claimed, but the problem is that...
Enemy has summoned a colossus.
Well, fuck.
Is under attack.
Well, shit.
Fight the enemy.
Well, double crap.
Chunder lost.
Where the hell is my bombard? Why the fuck? Kasita is mining...
Is claiming your shrine.
Which one? This one! Not caring! Because I already almost won.
Necromancer cannot satisfy its needs because it is rabid.
I do not care about him. For me, he can just die.
Okay, this thing has been destroyed. Are you fucking repairing this?
Your minions are under attack.
What are you... What are those guys doing? I think they're trying to claim this room health. Okay. They're repairing this thing, so that means that this thing is gonna get its stupid shard back. Nope. Still dead. Oh, great. My undead army is on the loose. Whoops. Okay. The good thing that Kashita is trying to defend this thing with all her might and power and glory. not getting actually that much. Okay, how are the Banshees now going? They are going this way. Okay, and where are you going with that thing exactly? I don't... Oh, you're going this way.
Your minions are in combat.
Okay, apparently you're going for the Kashita now.
An enemy is claiming your shrine.
Which one? This one. Screw it. Need towers, defenses and stuff like that.
An enemy has claimed your shrine.
How about fucking no? Those guys, those guys. Okay, get out here. Start fighting.
A necromancer is unhappy because it is tired. Your dungeon walls are being excavated.
I don't really bloody fucking care. Okay, destroy the banshees, please, if you could be so kind. Never mind, I'm gonna do this thing myself. Because bloody reasons. Alright, everything is dying. Kashita lost a shard. I have digged a nice little room over here, and I'm gonna turn this thing into a mana
for.
I cannot build more?
Your minions have engaged the enemy.
Oh, this one already standing over here.
Has risen in your crypt.
Sorry!
You claimed a shrine.
Sorry about that thing. I did not know. I was not aware.
One of your minions is unhappy.
All of my minions are unhappy anyway, and I don't really give a two shits about that fact, you know? So how about you gonna shut up and let me work? Like that. Oh, actually, wait. Can I make another crypt?
Your minions aren't pigs, but they want to eat them. Build a tavern, Underlord.
No.
Risen in your crypt.
No. I really need to build those defenses over here.
An artifact of gold.
I know, that's cool.
An enemy is claiming your shrine.
Sweet, have some. Okay, I'm gonna keep those boxes. Also, the boxes received a new model, which is really bloody great. Right, start building. There we go. There we go. And this one requires a little bit more of my touch. If I only have the fucking spell, actually, that is. I don't. Crap. Motherfucker.
Because it hasn't been paid.
Tell him to eat dirt. Okay, this room is under control. Archon is actually on the duty of protecting. So get over here. He will be protecting this shrine. Because this is the only shrine that actually requires protection. Okay.
Your bombard is under attack.
I bloody know. Right. Anything else wants to try me? I hope not. Need more boxes. You guys working? Of course you bloody are. You fart, you eat, and you work.
Claiming your shrine.
Oh my god.
Your minions have entered battle.
I know.
Okay. Bombard complete.
Sweet.
An enemy has claimed your shrine.
Not sweet. How the hell he managed to do that thing? I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Kill it. Alright, Archon is doing nothing at the moment, which is not exactly superb. Okay, how about I'm gonna send you some backup? Maybe gonna then try to do something. Get the necromancers over here as well. Start fighting. Also, I'm gonna fucking feed you quickly.
Magical meat unlocked.
There you go. Have fun. Now wreck, please, the enemy forces.
Your dungeon's walls are being attacked.
Nothing new. Okay, where are my banshees going? They are going here now. Okay. Another of...
lost.
Whatever. Another... cannot combine English words. Another of Vraska's... core shards is almost destroyed. It's almost on half of its HP. Now Kashita shard was the Kashita's shard. Ah, there she is. Okay. And this one's still alive completely. Okay, but this is the point where they are focused with fighting with one another. They don't have an alliance between themselves. So that's good. For me, that is. Oh. Hi. Guys, you busy?
Are under
what?
You have insufficient
what are you doing over here?
Oculus lost.
Just like standing over there and mining my tiles out. That's ridiculous. I need to place more mana vaults. Here we go.
You're out of gold, Underlord.
Give me like a minute.
Your coffers have been filled with additional gold.
I know. Okay, that thing.
You've claimed a shrine.
Okay, let's place more of this. I need more of this.
Your bombard is under attack.
Beautiful.
Minions have entered battle.
Okay, this and finish construction.
Your coffers have been filled.
Watch this. Watch my mana. Watch my mana. Watch my mana.
Your constructs are being summoned.
My mana didn't increase.
A necromancer is unhappy because it is tired. Necromancer lost.
Why this? It should grant me like shitloads of mana. This thing is not working. Why? Bloody flying Christ, I'm disappointed. Man the house. This is bullshit. Oh. Oh shit, the Glossus is over here. Alright, need backup. Need backup, need backup, need backup. Kill the Colossus now. The Colossus is your biggest threat. Kill him immediately. I don't give a two shits, just kill the bloody Colossus. Holy shit, boss, the motherfucker is going after my minions. Okay, feed you quickly. I know you're not supposed to eat during combat, but you know, I don't care. Kill him faster. Come on. He's like a piggy bank. Good. Fuck. Okay, recall. Everybody. Go back, return, regenerate, whatever you have to do, I don't care. I need gold. Oh, speaking of, Casita's mining all of my gold. Motherfucker! Why she's doing that thing? Why? Why? Why she's taking all of my gold? That's so, so bloody bad. Is there like a gold deposit shrine something over here? Nope. Grants 200, 50 mana. Maximum mana up to 2000. Artifact of mana.
Your core shard is under attack.
I don't think this thing is working. Core shard is under attack. What? Which one?
Blessed with additional mana.
Where? Where's my core shard under attack? This one? No. This one? No, this all mine. What? I don't understand this thing. Something is happening and I don't know what. Summons banshees would hone in the nearest enemy dungeon core, core shard, or underhill. What the fuck is the underhill? They detonate as soon as they encounter obstacle or are slapped, dealing more damage the more health they have left. Banshees are resurrected at the shrine after they explode. That is so bloody... Oh my god, look at this! There's an entire fucking line of banshees. Artifact of construction. And Kashita is also summoning banshees apparently. Wait, how? How she's capable of summoning additional...
Oh.
Whoops. I did not notice that there's another one over here. Well, that's a difficulty. Eh? That's an issue. Okay, this thing is gonna explode soon. And by soon, I mean probably very now. Ooh, defeated Raskos.
He was old, his time was up. But I am still young and beautiful.
About the last part, woman. Let's be honest over here.
You can harvest my shards. You'll never win.
No. We will see about that. You haven't seen the final thought of death. Let's just put it clear, Rakosh. In the end, the only thing that awaits you is death.
And trust me, I saw the future, man. You died in the 8th mission. Spoilers! Okay, time to deal with the final core. And also, I'm gonna help myself a little tiny bit. A little tiny bit indeed. Go, my banshees. Go,
spread the word of death. Spread the word of my coming.
Oh, I also have... Oh, yes. Okay, because now Raskos' lair is unlocked. So let's actually claim this motherfucker. I'm gonna destroy all of it. Every single one of it. All of it is gonna be destroyed. Okay.
You have been blessed with permanent spirit workers.
Nice. Complete the active ritual. Ooh, I've completely forgotten about the rituals. Let's build ourselves. I don't have a room to build, I think. Well, shit. What's this? Sacrifice. Begin the ritual and then sacrifice 3 minions to the dark god Mendenhaus by dropping them on the sanctuary altar. Mendenhaus may choose to be generous in return. No, he's a treacherous bitch. That's what he is. Not gonna use it. Maybe later. Oh, fuck. Kashita is actually summoning the sentinels. Well, that stinks. That stinks on so many different fucking levels. I don't even want to talk about this.
Is unhappy because it is tired.
I don't give a two shits about that fact. Okay, this is... Yeah, this is core of... I cannot even say anything. This is the lair of... Rakosh! Whatever. Right, and they actually fighting for this thing. Alright, good to know. Wait, what? She sold the library! Motherfucker, I wanted that thing! Oh, you're gonna be so bloody dead. Get over here. Again? Christ. Okay, how is the shard? It's slowly getting there. There you go. There you go. Crap, that's actually bad. The cool thing about this idea of a mission, I mean, this is new, right? The entire Barshi thingy, it's a new concept. It's actually an interesting concept. There was not such a thing back in Dungeon Keeper 2 or Dungeon Keeper 1.
Lotus complete.
Which is really fucking fun, right? Like, this is something new. Like, hey, this is like the new game mode and you need to like adapt and actually like have an idea how to deal with this thing. How about that, player?
Cannot satisfy its needs because it is rallied. Your
okay.
Engaged the enemy.
I'm gonna call you back. Shut up. Right. I am killing those guys, more or less. Let's look. Whoa, what the fuck? I have a flying skulls! What in the seven hells? Bow down before the army of death and destruction and evil. Alright. Okay, she's placing a lot of traps around, but I don't think this thing is actually helping her. Where are my Oh, fuck. The Colossus is destroying the Banshees. Well, this stinks. Okay, we need to deal with the Colossi because this is not gonna fucking fly. Ha! Okay, he's taking damage. I kinda hope. Yes, come closer. Okay, I think he's leaving. No, he's not leaving. Okay, come closer. 19411. Remember. 19411. Okay, wait for it, wait for it. 19444. Yeah, okay, he's taking a little bit of damage. It's gonna take a while to actually kill him. Bloody fuck. Ah, shit. Good news is that the Colossi went somewhere. I don't know where he is, but he's no longer defending the shard. Well, sucks to be him. Blade Lotus complete. Have some. Okay, so technically, if I'm gonna play this thing right, I should be able to kill him, right? Maybe? I don't know. Okay, Kashita is summoning her troops over here. So how about I'm gonna summon my troops as well? Yeah, hope for the best, right? Can I damage you? Can't. That's nice. Go, my minions, go! Kill annihilates. Turn them to flesh. Underlord, your what? Dungeon is being bombarded by banshees. Really? Where? Which one? Banshees, 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 banshees. Dungeon core bombarded by banshees. What? Who? When? Why? I don't see anything. Okay, like, his shrine is like summoning maybe 3 or 4 banshees, whatever. Not caring. Can I sell this thing finally? I can't, because this thing is still not claimed. That's fucking bullshit. Like, can I do something to actually stop mining this thing and take the dead bodies? Unhappy because it is tired. My fucking god. Your blade lotus is under attack. I know, okay. Like, I'm killing every single living shit out of his army. One of your minions is unhappy. And that means if those minions are fighting there, then their fucking shard is completely unprotected. Your minions are under attack. One way or another, Kashita, I will win this. Ah, crap, this motherfucker's back. Fuck. Can I, like, annihilate him somehow? Bloody hell. Okay, I need to like get him go away. That means I have to stop the banshees for like a minute to do. Oh, he's sending banshees to me as well. That's nice to know. I fucking know. I don't know how though. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good. Wait, I need to wait for them to get over here. Right, is the fucking Colossus left? Yep, he's left. Alright, back to action. Also, I don't know if you guys noticed, but my undead hand is actually undead. Okay, his freaking guardian is out of the way. And the shard is taking more and more damage. I kind of like wonder, can I just like send my army over there and like annihilate it quickly? Maybe. In the meantime, I'm gonna collect all of this gold. Because of reasons. And I'm gonna drop it to my dungeon core. Because of other reasons. I have minions over here. What to do with them? Maybe I can try to sacrifice them. guys, I need to actually like you to work on this ritual, please. Please. Very please. Listen, are you gonna try to do this thing or I'm gonna get really unpleasant, you know? Just so you're gonna be like aware of that thing. It's your choice, man. It's either you work with me or you work against me. And trust me, working against me is one way to get... I fucking can't give a two shits. Okay, lock this thing. I said lock this thing. They don't. We are undead army. We don't care a fucking tavern for. Right, feed you. Have fun. Your minions are getting angry because you haven't built a tavern. Oh my god. Right, uprising ready. So let's see this thing. Go. Uprising activated. And. Woo. 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 Now this is fun. Now, my undead army. How about you're gonna regroup over here and actually be useful for something, huh? Get over here. I know I can just use one standard to control all of them, but I just want to have more standards, you know? That's fancy. It doesn't show how many minions actually you have. Oh, okay, whatever. In the meantime, sacrifice. And I'm supposed to pick those guys and put them inside of the middle, right?
You're getting angry because you haven't built a tavern.
Is this working? It is. Okay, Medi House. I hope you're gonna be happy with this sacrifice. One more.
An intriguing combination. This pleases me.
Thank you. Thank you, Medi House. Summoning my entire legion of undead over here. So if you could be so kind, get over here and wreck the living shit out of this freaking core.
A gigantic flying skull. This is what I needed, you know. All of a sudden, it smells like doom in here. Yes, guys, go through. Please. All of my minions, all of my glory and might. All of the smell of the undead crypt. Right at your doorstep, Kashita. So if you're gonna be so kind and actually like stop breathing for like a minute or two, that'd be lovely. And 500.
An enemy's dungeon core has been destroyed.
So you are indeed the Reaper.
Victory is yours. Are you feeling any warmer, Lamarche? Or are you still dead cold? When you're ready, you may proceed to the next match. Or remain as long as you wish.
How dare you touch my trinket?
Now, this was an interesting mission, an interesting concept. Like summoning the banshees, where you don't have to completely go inside of the enemy core. You just have to claim the banshees and like, fortify yourself and wait long enough for the banshees to do the job for you. As I said, it's just think concept. I don't know exactly sure do I want to play as Lamarche. I wanted to give him a try, that's for sure. He's an interesting guy. Can I wonder, does that mean that the locked things will remain locked for me for good? Can I like unlock them in different missions? Or this is like working this way that each of the analogs have specific traits, but also they have specific talents. I don't know. Also, I'm very happy that there are new talents around. For example, the Moongate sounds interesting. And also there's like a new shrine, which is the Moongate. Also the new shrine for the Banshees. New shrine for the Core Shard, which is also very nice. The developers really work at their asses, you know? This is like the first mission and you already see like so many different new stuff. Then I just cannot wait to start the next mission. Though, I don't know, will I continue as Lamarche? He has an interesting core. That's nice. I don't know why I continue as Lamarche. Maybe I'm actually gonna try to change the Lord. And maybe we're gonna try to do a different difficulty. I don't know. No, shut up, Medi House. I don't know, we're gonna see about that. But that's gonna be the thing that's gonna happen in the next episode. Because for now, I'm running out of record time. So I'm just gonna cut it as this is over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please subscribe a lot. And I'll see you all in the next video.